One of the other issues we see a lot is heel pain. And the two words for that is either plantar fasciitis and heel spurs. And plantar fasciitis and heel spur are really the same thing. They're really synonyms in 2017. And it's pain in the heel, usually when you get out of bed in the morning. You hobble around, it usually gets a little better as you walk on it, and sometimes it stays with you all day, or sometimes it can go away. And the issue with that is it's with the spur and the fascia. You get inflammation down there. You know, and if you're limping and hurting, you're not going to walk right, and you're going to throw other things off. So we do see a lot of that. I would emphasize, do come in and have us look at it to make sure. There's other things that can cause heel pain. I mean, there's stress fractures in the heel. Their poor circulation can cause heel pain. Let's make sure it is heel pain, plantar fasciitis, make sure it's nothing else, and then we can treat it. And usually we start off conservatively, you know, stretching, anti-inflammatories, maybe an injection, maybe orthotics or inserts to go on your shoes, you know, maybe a taping to help support it. 90% of the time, plantar fasciitis, heel spur pain does not require surgery. 90% of the time it will heal and go away. Sometimes it can take a while. It doesn't mean your heel spur has to come out. If we can get the soft tissue to heal around the heel spur and your pain goes away, well, you don't have to have surgery on it. If it does last a long time and we've exhausted conservative care, you can either do a surgery where we do a plantar fascia release, or we actually go and resect the spur, or sometimes we'll actually dissect out the nerve that may be pinching. There's a lot of new literature that says maybe there is a nerve in there that's being inflamed that's pinching during plantar fasciitis and heel spur. Usually not serious. If you have it, you're not going to lose your foot or anything. Big hassle, a nagging pain that carries on. But like I said, treated with those treatments, 90% will get better. Could take a little time, but you'll get there.